So I talk to a lot of prospective students and their families that kind of come through Sackville trying to decide if Mount Allison is the place for them. Mount Allison particularly, but also a small liberal arts and science university. I talk to students about what they want from their undergraduate degree. If you want to be lost in a crowd and have no direct interaction with professors, or professors don't really know who you are, Mount Allison is not the place for you. Mount A is a place to come if you're interested in being engaged in your studies, but also outside of the classroom. And I think Mount A is a place for you if you like that potential for interdisciplinary studies. I think that's the beauty of it. It gives you that broad, important foundation. We teach you critical thinking skills, troubleshooting skills, and no matter what you do when you leave here, those are the things that you're going to hang on to.